Hello, I'm Keith Ridley, and I'm talking this morning to Laura Murphy, who is director of MTC Squared, about change. Now, Laura, I've worked in newspapers for some 42 years, and I've seen enormous change, particularly in this last 15 years. What's your advice to organisations and businesses facing that degree of change?
Well, people respond very differently to change. Some people welcome it, a lot of people fear it, and it's how the organisations respond to that will determine whether they're going to thrive or grow. So it's really important to look at it very carefully.
And tell me, do we sometimes kid ourselves that we're coping with change really, really well, when in fact quite the opposite is true?
Well, how often have you been involved with change, Keith? Mm. And how often have you been able to say, oh, that was handled really
sort
well?
Your advice.
yes. The teams managed it really well. They know where they're going. They know what their targets are. There's really good leadership, and I know you showed great leadership. But also, how often have people looked around and say, well, I've got no idea what's happening? And that's the reality in a lot of organisations. The teams just don't know what they're doing, and the leadership's gone out the window.
So we're not always as good at this change game as we think we are.
No.
So what's your advice from MTC Squared to organisations doing that?
Well, we've got a number of tools that we can tap into. So there's our executive coaching, where we can work with people on a one-to-one basis. We've got training that we can tailor to the needs of the organisation to help them manage that process of change. We've also got the Leaders Dashboard, which is a one-page tool that will help develop capacity. And then we've got Spiral, which helps you get right into the DNA of an organisation at all levels. So you can use all of those to help you manage change from the beginning, in the middle, and then afterwards when you're reviewing it.
So, message loud and clear, you can either change and thrive or ignore this issue and die.
Yes.
So what should people do, Laura?
Well, the very first thing is to get in touch with us, Keith. Mm. You know, we've got lots of ways of getting in touch, and there's a form on the website. They can ring us, they can email us, and we'll get back to them and talk about change and help them manage it.
Thank you. And it's not even too late for me after 42 years.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you.